Here we are, tracking down the clues Robin Moore left. No idea where they'll lead, but that's the fun of it. I'll stay here with the Strider. Be nice to go with you, but my notes are really heavy. So heavy. Let's get started, I can't wait. This used to be a waypoint for Arcanists. Then, you know, a cataclysm. It was damaged and abandoned.
What am I looking for?
According to his writings, Moore hid information in a series of runes. They should be around here somewhere.
Ah! It's burning through my suit!
Those plants are growing very close to these runes, almost as if they're a deterrent.
You think they were planted on purpose? This ruin ancient?
These things, they live forever, and they get more toxic over the years. They could have killed you easily if you hadn't been in a javelin.
Great.
Death traps, danger? This only proves we're on the right track. Interesting. It all matches up with what I've seen in Moore's writings. Yes! As expected, they're leading us to another location. Did you know that most of Robin Moore's discoveries are lost to time? And now we're the ones who'll bring them back. Think about all the good that might do.
Better be worth the danger, is all I'm saying.
Oh, I'm certain it will be. Must be around here somewhere. Blast, look at the size of that thing. Bad luck. Those things will make it difficult to find the ruins. Scorpions everywhere. Blast! This is more difficult than I anticipated. We're getting close. Just a few more runes. I think I know where all this is leading. There's a Shaper rune nearby that Moore's known to have studied extensively. This says he hid something there, a data archive locked in a vault. Exciting! Watch out for those scorpions. A vault. You need to find the attunement points to open it. Look around. take time to open. Make sure you stay close. The one in charge? He's not like the others. The colors and embellishments of his javelin. Familiar, but I just can't place them. Crap. What do you want from me? Thank you. to use them instead.
Backups in. Any luck?
Things are starting up. Slow. Might take some time, but it's a good sign. This is awful. After all that, we didn't even get Moore's data archive.
Where do you think it is?
The boss talked to me about the archive before he told his men to murder me. He's behind it all. I just know it. Why don't you head back to the fort? I'll meet you there. The inside of this thing smells like burnt out wires.
Color and fabric determine.
All is lost, my beautiful freelancer. Now all we have is our grief.
Why? What's going on?
Gunther has burnt my shop to the ground.
I'm so sorry. Why do you think it was Gunther?
Because he was always jealous of my talent and success. I must seek out Gunther now and make him pay for what he has done.
I'm not sure that's a good idea.
Why? Do you think I should just let him get away with it?
No, but I don't want this to get out of hand.
It's already out of my hands. Don't try to stop me, freelancer.
You're not going to do anything crazy, are you?
Only history can judge what we do today.
What does that mean?
I'm not sure, but I do know Gunther can run, but he cannot hide. Actually, he's pretty good at hiding, but he was never a strong runner, so it is likely I will discover him. And when I do...
How's it going?
While we're tracking out Moore's archive, I've got some work for you. My colleagues are beginning to see the benefits of help from a skilled freelancer.
I'm going back to the academy to teach. I accepted the offer. Me, nurturing young minds, sharing my passion with a whole new generation.
I hope that means more Aruna calls in Fort Tarsus one day.
It might mean more Matthias's.
We're full up on Matthias's, actually.
I'm going to miss our chats. Stay in touch.
I'll try. Speaking of messages, have you told your mother?
Not yet. I'm going to surprise her in Antium. I hope she smiles. Maybe even laughs. I'd like to see her laugh. I'm glad you took the time to talk with me, when you could have been, I don't know, sipping through the sky. If you ever fly over the academy, make sure you drop in to see me.
I will.
Well, look who's here.